hey, I'm gonna play Through the Fire and Flames on Guitar Hero, and it's gonna be on Expert, but I'm going to have it on No Fail. And the reason why I'm going to have it on No Fail is because I can't play this song. It's like impossible for me. I can't play it very good at all. So I'm gonna put it on Expert. I'm gonna put it on No Fail, and then I'm going to try to get the highest score I can possibly get. I'm gonna try to hit as most notes as I can get, as I can hit, and see how it turns out.
You lady better. My fingers hurt really bad.
Okay, let's see. What's my score? 79%. That's actually better than I usually do. Usually I get like 75, but it's close. My notes streak is 106, and I got 3 stars. I wonder if I hit 100% in any part of the song. I'll check. Which I probably didn't, but I just want to see. Okay, I'll go to this. If you went for them, that sucks. Of course, the first part's really, really hard. Oh my god, I got 100% in one part of the song. I don't think I've ever gotten 100% in any part of this song before. Apart, grinding scales. I don't know what that is. Okay, that's it.